สวัสดีค่ะ Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Lotus Pink Lifestyle Learn Thai by Kru Nan เรียนรู้ภาษาไทยในชีวิตประจำวันภาษาไทยน่ารู้กับครูแนน Today I gonna show you tones mark or Wanayuk in Thai language. Thai is a tonal language.There are five phonemics tones in Thai language, which are used to determine the meaning of words: middle, low, falling, high, and rising. Tones are just like a music tone that have a pitch and can move up or down depending on specified moment of each tone in that particular language.There are four tone mark symbols, and there are five tone sounds. Firstly, middle tone, no mark, we call Siang Saman, or middle sound. The second one, low tone, or we called Mai E.The third one we called falling tone, my toe. The fourth one, high tone, my three. The last one, rising tone, my jatawa. Before you learn tone mark, you have to understand Thai consonant classes.The belonging of a consonant to one of the three classes together with other criteria determines the tone pitch of a syllable. Middle consonants.There are nine letters in middle consonants. Go, go gai, jo, jo jan, do, do dik, to, to tau, do, do shada, to, to patak, bo, bo bai mai, po, po pla, o, o ang. Aksorn sung, high consonant, ขอขอไข่ขอขอขวดชอชอชิงทอทอฐานทอทอถุงพอพอพึ่งฝอฝอฝาสอสอฤาษีสอสอสราสอสอเสือหอหอหีบอักษรต่ำ low consonant คอคอควายคอคอคนคอคอระฆังงององูชอชอช้างสอสอโซ่ชอชอเชอยอยอผู้หญิงทอทอมนโททอทอผู้เฒ่านอนอเนนทอทอทหารทอทอธงนอนอหนูพอพอพานฟอฟอฟันพอพอสำเภามอมอม้ายอยอยักษ In Thai, there are five tone sounds and there are four tone marks. In Thai, there are two kinds of syllables. Last syllables. Last syllable is end in a long vowel or final consonant with M. M. N N N G N Y Y W W มอม้านอหนูงองูยอยักษ์วอแหวน If it ends in a consonant, the middle vowels may be either short or long. The second, dead syllables. Dead syllable end in a short vowel or final consonant with K, G, T, D, P, B, กอไก่ดอเด็กบอใบไม้ If it ends in a consonant, the middle vowel may be either short or long. Tie tone rows. If the syllable has a tone mark, follow the tone mark. Exception: the first consonant is low class, take the next tone.Middle consonant อักษรกลาง If the first consonant is middle consonant, the tone rows can also be derived through living and dead syllables. This method is often difficult to understand, that why is a table for an overview. Middle consonant พยัญชนะอักษรกลางกอจอดตดตบปอ tone marks อาอาอาอาอา low อา falling อา high อา rising vowel end อะ short soundlow long sound middle final consonants with k p t แม่กบแม่กบแม่กด g b d low no consonant middleHigh consonants อักษรสูง High consonant พยัญชนะอักษรสูงขอขอชอทอทอพอฝอสอสอสอหอขอไข่ขอขวดชอชิงทอฐานทอถุงพอพึ่งฝอฝาสอสลาสอฤษีสอเสือหอหีบ If the first consonant have tone marks low sound low tone mark low tone mark falling tone sound falling vowel end short sound for example aLow tone mark sound. Vowel end. Long vowel. For example, a. Rising tone mark sound. Final consonants with k, p, t. G, แม่กบ. B, แม่กบ. D, แม่กด. Tone sound low. Final consonantTone sound rising. Thank you. the tritone rolls. If the syllable has a tone mark, follow the tone mark. Exception: the first consonant is low class, aksan tam, so take the next tone. If the syllable doesn't have tone mark, the syllable is a live syllable, kampen, so tone sound is middle tone, เสียงสามัญ. Exception: the first consonant is high class, aksan sung, is rising tone, and the syllable is dead, low tone. Exception: the first consonant is low class, aksan tam, and the syllable has a short vowel, high tone, and the syllable has long vowel, falling tone. Thank you for watching my clip. ขอบคุณที่ติดตามรับชมคลิปนะคะจนกว่าเราจะพบกันใหม่ See you next time. Bye. แล้วเจอกันใหม่ See you next time. Bye. Please subscribe my channel Lotus Pink Lifestyle Learn Thai by Kru Nan and my webpage on Facebook Learn Thai by Kru Nan. Thank you for watching my clip video and see you next time. Bye bye.